is attention. Now some words on Constitution Day.
Constitution Day is also known as Samvidhan Divas. It is celebrated in India on 26th of November every year to commemorate the adoption of the Constitution of India. On 26th of November 1949, the Constituent Assembly of India adopted to the Constitution of India.
We, the people of India, having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a sovereign, socialist, secular, democratic republic and to secure to all its citizens justice, social, economic and political liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worship, equality of status and opportunity, and to promote among them all fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual and the unity and the integrity of the nation. In our Constitution Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949, we have adopted and give yourself this Constitution.
Now pledge.
India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I place my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity, along lies my happiness. Happy Constitution Day to all. Thank you.